Next might be shocking. The following video will consist of a cancer surgery on Maple Hospital.
Andy was able to do most things a kid could do until his father passed away from the Kobe incident. Thank you.